first appearance with Awesome Con in Washington, D.C., and as the name implied, sorry for the lame joke, it was awesome. It was my first time visiting Washington, D.C., so the weight and the gravity of D.C. and getting that sense of history and importance put me in a different mindset. And then this crowd that was there, I hadn't ever really been around the majority of them. Some of them may have come to a WrestleMania or maybe one of my other appearances, but by and large, it was an audience that hadn't seen me in person doing my thing. And getting that fresh feel was something that I really enjoyed. With my hands muddied. With that playing jazz aspect of the way I work, a lot of times I'll have a general idea of what I want to do. So on this, I started off with first blocking in the colors with a brush. And then to make it more expressive, I came in with a palette knife. But that started feeling a little too much like other work that I've done. I didn't feel like I was saying something new with it. So with this, and when I got it back in the studio, I brought in some further embellishments with the brush, like some kind of like squiggly lines on there, giving it almost a European illustrative feel that I haven't really toyed with my work up to now. My division, but they gone fishing with no bait. Kid your boy hold weight. I got my soul straight. I brush your mouth like Colgate. In any weather, I'm never better. Your boy's so hot, you never catch me. A lot of the recent rivalry series paintings I've done have been older, more classic rivalries. A big part of that is because when you're in the moment, you don't know which ones are going to really stand the test of time. With two industry veterans like John Cena and AJ Styles, who are only getting better, you know, like a cheese or a fine wine. I'm sure I'll catch it for calling these guys cheese and fine wine. I'll let you decide which one is which. But it's easily one of the best rivalries of the modern era, if not, you know, of the last 5 or 10 years. And I really think that this one will be one that will stand the test of time. Clothing lines, ice lamps, leather and minks. I spent 20 plus years seeking knowledge of self. So for now, Mark Brecker's living life for wealth. Your time is up, my time is now.
Not bad.
Yes.